This is the symbol of resistor. It is abbreviated as R. Its units is ohms, OHM. It is used to resist the flow of current. The second symbol here is of a variable resistor. The resistance offered in the circuit can be varied or changed in this type of resistor. The third symbol here is of a capacitor. A capacitor is an electrical device used for storing electric charge and energy. Its unit is farad, F-A-R-A-D, farad.